Hi everyone, welcome in our Megahood series. We are in Pleasantview and we're gonna play for sure Dawn and probably Cassandra too. I don't know if I'll play Caliente in this episode, but we'll see. He brought a friend home. That was quick. His lifetime want is have 20 simultaneous lovers. I'm going to try to fulfill that. And you're going to work again? That was so quick. He's engaged to Cassandra. I don't know if they're gonna get married or not. That was the fastest day I ever played at Dawn. Days at his house are usually fast, but I never had it so fast. Like, wow. In meantime, I remembered I wanted to tell you that I have subtitles on my videos. Some of you probably noticed that. But the newest ones don't really have them. It's not because I decided to not add subtitles anymore, but more like at first I wanted to have the subtitles be added before the videos premiere, but I couldn't really keep up with that, so I add subtitles sometime later when I find occasion. Okay, you have chemistry with both of them. Of course higher than with your own wife, so it's not really surprising. I am surprised they have chemistry because they usually don't in my game. Oh, okay, they did it second time autonomously. That wasn't my plan to do it two times. Oh yeah, and as I noticed, scripted events didn't work, so I probably will do it my way. I will probably do something like the scripted events say, some things I will do in my own way. I have some kind of plans. Oh, okay, that was quick. What was that? Wow, they were so in sync. It's wild. Someone told me I should have more energy in my videos, and fun thing is that I try, but I'm failing at it. Oh, she came here in her wedding dress. I mean, it doesn't look too wedding, but it's her formal wear, so it's technically her wedding dress. I assume they're gonna get married. I wanted to edit this house a little, but I just kinda realized I don't have to because he will move out, like, tomorrow. I'm gonna go and get married. And time to go to the Goths wherever they live. I guess if you went this way, you're gonna reach your destination. We are now in the Goth mansion. At the very start, we have here wedding planned. We have a lot of guests, I see. Mortimer has a lifetime want to max out 7 skills, and I, of course, gave him a degree. I believe in math, but I'm not sure. Cassandra also was on math. Not math, math. I gave her lifetime on to reach golden anniversary. To a party, actually. I never do that, so for episode I will. Darren, Mary Sue, that's for sure. We could invite Curiouses. We could invite Annie, Dagmar, and Chloe, and Charles because he's like friend from work, I don't know. Just some random people so Don isn't alone. Oh, he doesn't want to. I was more than sure he will accept that. Okay. Disaster. Oh my. Let's fight. I'm just curiously gonna take a fight. I was more than sure he will accept the marriage. But I guess it's I don't know actually why he refused. What if I quickly make a second wedding? Dawn is a zombie. Drink Dawn. You don't even have cow plant. I can lock the wand to make Dawn a zombie, but I doubt it happened because he's not looking like. Okay, he is kinda looking like he will die soon, but. But I don't think he will. What if? Oh! I forgot Annie Howell is a werewolf. Well, we have a werewolf at our party. Second marriage in one at one party. I wonder how it will work. Will the party be suddenly much better? Ah, that's romantic. I don't know. Other sim. We're gonna be Goth. And she moved in with 162 simoleons. But yeah, here's how Dina looks like in changed version. She looks nice. So yeah, you didn't get to get married. But you have like four more candidates that are way better than Dawn. What if? Okay, nothing happened, never mind. I kind of planned some drama, like Dawn and Dina living here and stuff happens, etc, etc, but Dina and Dawn didn't get along and Cassandra and Dawn didn't get married, so. Who is? Oh, it's Brandy. Oh, I mean, it doesn't look bad, it just doesn't look best on her. Oops. Congratulate. Oh, why do you keep congratulating him? We're gonna stop at 15. Okay, you're gonna keep going yourself. Let's go inside. Oh, a fire? No! Why? It's... Now we're gonna just stink. You literally could just not go there. Okay, it worked. I don't know if I said that, but you probably noticed I kinda... Then to pair Cassandra with Pascal. I know she has higher chemistry with Witkind, but I don't know, Pascal suits more in my opinion. And I wanted to pair Pascal with Crystal. Okay, birth time. I'm gonna keep whatever gets first. And about the name, I thought about either Samuel, like Victor's brother, or Olivia, like Samuel's wife, so. And it's a girl, it's a green girl. I always forget she can have green babies. It's gonna cause some drama, I assume. So yeah, rotation at Goth finished. Let's go to the next family, which will be Calientes. Okay, we are at Calientes, which means we have Nina here. And we don't have much to do. She has same lifetime wound as Dawn, and that's about it. I could give that grave to Dina, but I forgot totally, so I'm gonna just send Michael to cemetery. Oh, fitness hobby, nice. Between the episodes, I edited Veronaville lots a little, and I placed like two extra lots in Pleasantview. So we have a little more places to go. Oh, and I wanted to kind of flirt with other people, but she's really hungry, so we should go home right away. I don't think there are any girls like on every lot. No, not on this one. Okay, so we're going. Oh, paranormal. I'm gonna take it. And she doesn't have enough for the bills, so yeah. What do you have on yourself? Oh, it's a towel. That's a real nice towel. From the distance, it looks kind of like some dress. I was wondering why she has less money than she had, but I just remembered I bought her the easel, so. Is your friend really Alexander Goff? Or is it this townie? I sooner would think it's Alexander because you don't know this guy. I almost clicked try for baby. I mean, I kinda want them to have a child, but not now, not now. Maybe in the next rotation. So yeah, let's say we finished rotation here. I didn't expect to play three families, but we did. According to my list, in the next episode we're gonna play Brokes and Dreamers. That's it for this episode, and see you next Wednesday. Bye.